Hi, I'm Mary Caster, staff writer for The Packer. In crops news this week, apple holdings are up 13%. About 6.3 million bushels of U.S.-grown fresh apples had yet to be shipped as of March 1st, according to the March Market News report from the U.S. Apple Association. Fuji holdings rose by 4 million bushels, with current holdings approaching 10 million bushels. How about them apples?